We're back. And when that music hits, guys, the electricity in the arenas around the world, unmistakable. We've witnessed the birth of this man on this program. In less than 1 year, he has run through the competition, and he has remained unblemished. The U.S. champ Goldberg is here.
And let's update everyone. 82-0, undefeated. He remains the United States heavyweight champion, and the belt is at stake tonight against, well, a very accomplished veteran grappler by the name of Len Denton. Oh! Len Denton has never run into a buzzsaw like Goldberg.
Next on the list, for someone to derail Goldberg, and I'm going to say this to anyone, be it top star, mid-card, bottom of the rung, they're going to have the match of their life.
I tell you one thing, talk about the size of the new world order, I'm surprised they're not going after this guy, because to any organization, he's worth his weight in Goldberg.
Len Denton tries a jawbreaker, and he just shuts it off.
No effect at all.
Goldberg, that just actually made him madder.
Goldberg to the mount, raining down punches on a defenseless Len Denton.
Look how tentative even the referees are to get in his face. He has truly not only powered his way through everybody, he's intimidated everybody.
Took him off his feet with the spear.
Just like a shark smelling blood, Goldberg moving in.
He is awesome. He hurts Len Denton.
Here we go.
Way up.